Baby, it's cold outside.
Must be Santa, must be Santa, must be Santa, Santa Claus.
Da 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 da.
Baldwin. My name is Bella Kenny, and I'm here with Dee Harms, Ethan Weehan, and Jack O'Brien. Today is Friday, December 15th, and here are your morning announcements. But first, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for the rest of today's announcements. The impossible question is, who would have been Han Solo if Harrison Ford hasn't taken the part? What is it? Stay tuned to find out. Scholarship Bulletin number 7 is out. See Mr. Hall, check your Google Classroom, or look at the Counselor Weebly to see the latest bulletin on one or the previous 6. If you did not attend the last Outreach Diversity meeting and would like to purchase a shirt, please contact Jordan Dolly at $20DollyJ@bwschools.net with your name and size ASAP. Today during lunches, the French Club is holding a fundraiser with Therapy Dogs International. We will have dogs in the South Atrium for students who have already signed up to participate during their homeroom or lunch. There will be a junior class meeting at 2:30 in room 110 today. All members of the executive board should plan on attending. Now over to Ethan for the weather. Ethan?
Thanks, Bella. Today we have a high of 30 and a low of 18 with a 24% chance of snow. We're supposed to be getting 3 inches of snow at 11 o'clock tonight, and it's going to snow until the morning. And it's going to rise up to 40 degrees for the Steelers game on Sunday. Now back to Dee for the rest of the morning announcements.
Thanks, Ethan. The Literary Guild will meet Tuesday in room 328 after school. We will take our yearbook photo, pick a new book, and have our holiday party. Are you itching to wear your ugliest holiday sweater? Join the Latin Club for their annual ugly sweater contest on Thursday, December 21st. All you have to do is wear your most ridiculous sweater and check into room 302 prior to the contest. All proceeds will be donated to the Make-A-Wish Foundation, and the student who raises the most money will win a $25 gift card. Looking for something sweet to give your friends for Christmas? Buy a hot chocolate grim from the freshman class during lunch outside of the South Cafeteria for only $1. The next general membership meeting for the Special Olympics Club will be Wednesday, December 20th at 2:30 p.m. in the South Cafeteria. Immediately following will be the Holiday Social and Alumni Reunion, which will last until 4 p.m. Now over to Jack for the Jingle of the Day. Jack?
Thanks, Dee. Today's Jingle of the Day is the holiday favorite of crew member Jacob Widmer. Let's take a listen and see if you can name that song. That song was Carol of the Bells by Trans-Siberian Orchestra. An interesting fact is that the song started as a Ukrainian folk chant, I can't say that word, arranged into a choral composition in the early 20th century by composer Mykola Latonovich. Thanks for watching. Now for the sports announcements. The boys JV and varsity basketball teams have an away game against Connellsville tonight. The Pittsburgh Penguins fell to the Vegas Golden Knights and former teammate Marc-Andre Fleury, who stopped 24 of 25 shots on way to a 2-1 victory. This Sunday withholds possibly the most important game for the Pittsburgh Steelers this season. The New England Patriots come to town in a battle for first place in the AFC. I'm back to you, Dee.
Thanks, Jack. Today's lunch is pizza with your choice of milk. Today's weird holiday is Star Wars Day. Fun fact, Yoda was almost played by a monkey. The answer to the impossible question of who would have been Han Solo if Harrison Ford hasn't taken the part? Christopher Walken. That's all for the morning announcements. Have a great day, Baldwin, and may the force be with you.
Movie is Rocky. It's a classic. My hobbies, I'm reliving my youth playing football and basketball with my stepson. And my interesting fact is I put in 32 seasons coaching varsity level soccer and lacrosse.